All right, so let's check in. Card, how you feel? We're 3 days in to the biggest adventure of your life. What's life?
So when we saw you on day one, you asked us a question. You asked us how we felt about coming
in, guys.
Right. And the reality is, there was so much going on, there's so much commotion, cameras, my hair's messed up, I'm half crying. I don't have the capacity to do what I'm really supposed to do, which I regret. I don't agree that we should use organs. I fully agree that we should change it, whether it just be dropping the guys, changing it to something else. I just don't really agree with it. The reality is Survivor has changed over the last 21 years. And those changes have allowed all of us, all of these brown people, black people, Asian people, so many queer people to be here simultaneously.
Yeah, it's a great point. And I gotta say, I love that you thought about it more. I love that you had the courage inside a million-dollar game in which standing up anytime is risky to bring it up again, because I'm with you. I want to change it. I'm glad that was the last time I will ever say it. And realizing in this moment, somebody right now is on social media saying, oh, he came. It's at Jeff Probst on Twitter. I'll probably never read it anyway. All right, I love that. We just made a change. From now on, it is come on in. Okay.